टेक पेंगलिन, दिस इज योर टेक्निक चैनल।
हाय फ्रेंड, आई एम हैप्पी टू मीट यू अगेन। टुडे एक्सप्लेन अबाउट हाउ टू इंस्टॉल पाइथन इन स्ट्रैम। डाउनलोड पाइथन फ्रॉम python.org वेबसाइट। Install Python of any directory on your system hard drive. Already I have installed Python in my system. Let's start configure Python in your SAMP application. Now open Apache configuration file httpd.conf. This file is very important of SAMP web server. So create backup for this configuration file. This configuration file gets opened in text editor and type this below code in the end of that file. Save then close this editor and reset the Apache SAMP. Create new Python project in /etc/doc folder of SAMP. I open text file for write Python coding. This text file extension has .txt and this extension has hidden. So I hand view and change .py extension. So change this setting. But wait, at the beginning of your script, you need to specify the path where you have installed Python. Now save this project. Finally, run this project. That's all.
Thank you for watching this video. Please share and subscribe this channel.